Saunton Sands. Saunton Sands, my local beach, of course. It's an absolute beauty. Best longboarding beach in the UK. Don't at me, it is. Going from Ilfracombe, my hometown, through Braunton, beautiful countryside, actually, yeah. Better if you take this road than the other road. The other road's shit. This road, you'll almost be like, I mean, look at this. This is just glorious. We're expecting some big waves today. We've swapped the mountain for the ocean. Had about, you know, arguably 8-10 foot waves last few days, so we're expecting something of a similar ilk. So we'll see what the weekend has in store for us. Just get by on these fucking cars. Hurry the fuck up. Life after Lifty. Well, obviously, back in old Blighty after the Canadian adventure. Can't complain. Weather's pretty much similar. Less snow, as you would expect. Apart from that, it's pretty much the same. Everyone speaks the same lingo. Perfect for me. Don't have to learn any Spanglish or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. We got chips instead of
who?
Chips.
Chips.
Yeah, and crisps. We got chips. Those odd words.
You've got chips.
No, I don't have chips. And gas station.
Oh yeah, gas. I always say going for gas.
Yeah. I like to keep that.
Yeah.
Keep the Canadian in me.
Don't know what his name is, but cilantro.
Yeah.
That one. Cilantro.
Nice. Coriander.
Eggplant. Eggplant. Yeah.
But aubergine rolls off the tongue. Zucchini, though.
Let me tell you, it sounds exotic, doesn't it? If someone said you're having an eggplant for dinner, you're thinking.
Yeah, do one, mate.
Do one. I want two. One. Do one. Aubergine. Or if you say it in a slightly French accent, aubergine or whatever. Suddenly, you know, you're salivating, you're moist. Here we come up through one of the little villages in North Devon called Knoll. It's not bad actually. It's one of, I'd say, top four for cheapest petrol in the area. I can give you a list of all the four.
Wow.
I mean, 161.9 for diesel, 148.9 for petrol. I mean, who's getting better than that? Probably Saudi Arabia, yeah. Uzbekistan,
yeah.
Probably somewhere in Mongolia.
Maybe like places in Scandinavia now.
Scandinavia. Okay, well, so a lot of people are probably getting better than that, but the sentiment is still there. They do their best for us. Yeah, they're all right. They sell curries in there, in the freezer. It's a bit weird.
Oh.
That's a bus.
Yeah.
Not many of those in Canada. Yeah. Because obviously, when I went to Canada, I intended on travelling around Canada on the Greyhound, which was their local bus system. And the week before I arrived, they shut the Greyhound down. So going from place to place was a fucking nightmare. But, you know, you live and you learn. And I am alive, learning. Got to slow down next to the police station. Keep your head down. Wow, that was swazzy, wasn't it? Jesus. At the parish hall, dance fitness classes. I don't think he does the dance fitness classes as well as the maintenance. Maybe he does. One man band. Who knows? Wow, could park a fucking bike there, couldn't you? Jesus. I can eclipse that, isn't it? Jesus. I just had a thought. Obviously, when I was in Canada, I had my old truck. Old truck. Very old. Not too much technological in the truck. This truck, however, is an absolute beauty. It's super swazzy. Got loads of buttons and stuff. I know what half of them do. Just like the ski lift in Canada. One thing, never experienced before, I know, sue me, cruise control. Feet off. Look. Feet off. I've got a Tesla. Do you know what I mean? Look. No control. No hands. No feet. It's an auto car. This is the future. Oh, for fuck's sake. Here we go. Fucking hell. I swear, they do bloody... Oh, wow.
Yeah,
on a fucking bicycle. What a lad. What an absolute jammy dodger. Okay. Oh, what a day. We're on the approach now. Not a bad trip. This is Stevie Wonder.
Yeah.
I didn't know he was French. Go. Let's have a look. Oh, it looks pretty fucking decent out
there. Wow.
Slight offshore winds. That's why you get some good spray off the top, you know.
Yeah.
But you do have to watch out. Sometimes your board will wallop you in the fucking head. Look at this view.
Wow!
That is pretty sexy, actually. Okay. Fin in.
Yeah, probably, but you had the jacket on, haven't you?
Make decisions together on like who we should buy and all that sort of stuff.
Need a pass?
No, I just have FIFA as it's... Can you help?
Yeah. Ooh. Caught up in specialness. I wish you could see that we are keen to bliss.
Watch me.
We get lost in comparison. Looking outside of me.
Go, Zander.
Now I see this world is unraveling. I wonder who could we be? Oh, I don't want to see us lose any more time. So moving inside. Wake up now.
Woo!
Cause Marianne is a healer. She had pain on the time. This moment is a mountain to move. So move it inside and wake up now. Wake up now. Looking for, I
I literally just like looked out onto the horizon
and
I looked onto the horizon and I was like, what the fuck is that? I mean, it was like barreling at the point and I was like, oh shit.
Oh no!
And then I was like, okay, I need to get past this or I need to take the first one in the set. And I just didn't have the legs to take the first one. So I was like, okay, I need to paddle past this. Honestly, it was like the same size, if not bigger, as mm-hmm. the set that we...
That was the biggest one of the day. That was horrible.
What
that
did you
like
do?
That was like 15 foot.
Yeah,
did
yeah.
you get over... Like, what?
Yeah, I got over it.
And what did you do?
I...
He died.
Yeah, yeah.
It was like this. It was like we were paddling. And it was like yeah. the first one over the top. You're like, oh my God, okay.
Thank God.
The second one, and it's like rising up. It's like... And then the next one is already broken.
Yeah.
That's how big it was. It's already broken. Oh my days.
Oh my day, what a day.
That one that you got, if you got, yeah, that was sick.
Yeah. I think I got three good videos.
You got one of me going left and one of me going right.
Yeah.
Didn't you?
So interesting how that
yeah, happened. But I'm excited. I think I'm going to, like, if that's the first time I've done it, I got some good videos.
Yeah.
We get, and if we get a quieter day,
I'm going to go pay for parking.
Yeah. I'll come over with you.